Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see how to prepare mutton green curry. Before we look into the recipe, please make sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and click on the bell icon to be notified about the new videos. Let us take a look at the ingredients. 600 grams of mutton curry cut, 1 cup of coriander leaves, 1 inch ginger, 10 to 12 cloves of garlic, 6 green chilies, 4 to 5 cloves, 1 cinnamon stick, salt as required, 1 teaspoon garam masala, 1/4 teaspoon haldi powder, 1 cup of grated coconut, 3 onions sliced, water as required, and 2 tablespoons of ghee. In a blender jar, add the coriander leaves, ginger and garlic, green chilies, cloves and cinnamon stick. Add a little water and blend it into a smooth paste. Once you have the green masala ready, add it into the mutton and leave it aside. In the same blender jar, add the grated coconut, add some water and grind into a smooth paste. Now heat a pressure cooker pan on medium-high flame. Add 2 tablespoons of ghee. Once the ghee is hot, add the sliced onions and fry till it starts turning brown. Once the onions are fried, add the mutton pieces with green masala. Add turmeric powder and salt. Mix everything well. Add water up to the level of the mutton pieces and stir. Close the pressure cooker lid and cook for up to 3 whistles or until the mutton is cooked through. Once the pressure comes down, open the cooker and put it back on medium-low flame. Add the coconut paste into it. Add garam masala powder and mix everything well. Let the curry come to a boil. Keep stirring in between. Check for salt and consistency of the curry. Let the curry boil for 2 to 3 minutes. Switch off the flame and let it rest for 10 minutes. Serve the hot mutton green curry with steamed rice, roti, and salad. If you like the video, please share with family and friends. Thank you for watching.